we both came up, we both had sports backgrounds. We came up playing sports, and we always was taught to pay it forward. So Will went to college, I went to college, and once we were done, we, you know, we stopped playing basketball, stopped playing football, but we wanted to give back. So what I did, I'll talk about my story first. I started going to a local park and just helping kids out. It was kids, this was before everybody was on Instagram and YouTube and everything, working out, you know what I mean? It was just kids in the park with their dads or their big brothers trying to get better. So opposed to saying, hey, I know what I'm doing, let me help you out, give me $25 an hour and things of that nature, I was just telling all the kids to come to the park and we're gonna get better. What does they stand for? So we came up with building, achieving success every day. And that was powerful to me because I felt like even if you're not a part of sports, you still want to build, achieve, be successful every day. The reason why, to me, BASE is so special is one, because how it started organically. We didn't start just because we wanted to try to get big grants and things of that nature, but we started because we just wanted to give back. And the other thing that's real, very strong to me about BASE is, if you look at me and Will, we both are former athletes, but we also are entrepreneurs. We also are fathers. We also are people that give back out the kindness of our heart. So at the end of the day, with or without the paperwork, we still gonna do what we do.
He said we have got to find a way to really bring this together and take it the next step. And for me, looking at, of course, with the position that I am now within my career, that next step, of course, is put smiles on people's faces, and not just student athletes, but most certainly just making sure that we can educate them a lot more than what they're probably educated than within their school district, within their school system, because a lot of these kids out here right now, they don't have the necessary support, the family support at home. So what we were able to do was create an after-school program, create basketball, football league organizations, mentorships, tutoring, and those types of things. And I really believe that it has helped the kids that we've been able